Businesses need comparable metrics so they can improve their customers' experience and their own performance. So how can you effectively carry out an analysis if you don't have any KPIs? Navori Aquaji is a software using artificial intelligence to produce reliable and comparable metrics by interpreting a video feed. Aquaji delivers on three fronts. It provides metrics related to foot traffic, unique people count, demographics, customer experience and engagement. It personalizes your digital signage programming in real time based on the audience and the environment. It's a business intelligence feeder. So, how does it work? Aquaji features an intuitive dashboard that lets users choose how they want to organize their data. In this example, we can filter results by region, by store, or by department. Here's how Aquaji counts foot traffic and classifies each individual by their attributes. The information can be viewed in three different ways: by sales period, daily, and hourly. Under people, we find the number of unique visitors that have been identified. In this example, Aquaji counted 385,382 persons, which represents an increase of 7.2%. We can also tell if these are first-time or returning visitors. Our second chart shows each visitor's gender and changes as the day progresses. You'll notice there are fewer male visitors than female. However, there are more male visitors on Saturdays compared to last year. The third chart filters results by age group. As you can see, this store caters to a younger demographic. Aquaji lets you adapt your product mix and measure the impact of advertising campaigns intended to increase foot traffic. Now, let's see how much time each customer spends in your store. We can tell the average store visit lasted about 37 minutes, and our September layout redesign produced a 20% improvement in average stay. Well done! You can tell how well any store performs based on the length of stay. Next, we measure each visitor's time spent waiting and our staff's response time. Aquaji lets you measure wait times in two different ways. It tracks waiting time while standing in line. Aquaji monitors the progress of each customer until they leave the store. In our example, the average waiting time was 5 minutes, with a peak on Tuesdays and Saturdays between 3 and 4 p.m. Our software also tracks browsing time before service. In this instance, Aquaji will follow each shopper until a staff member engages them. In our example, you will notice the calculated median waiting time exceeds 5 minutes. Aquaji lets you monitor customer wait times and staff performance so you know how to improve the customer's experience. Aquaji measures each shopper's attention and engagement as they navigate the store. The software tracks the performance of branded products and advertising content down to a specific area within each store so you can compare results. Aquaji calculates each shopper's field of vision in relation to the monitored area and counts those who paid attention as an opportunity to see or as a conversion or engagement. In this example, Aquaji classified 258,206 shoppers as having an opportunity to see. The software detected these persons had the monitored screens within their field of vision for 24 seconds on average. Out of these, about 200,000 shoppers, or 78%, were classified as conversions with a median viewing time of 7 seconds. These are great results. You can assess the impact of any advertising and messaging based on accurate audience metrics and customer engagement data. Aquaji is the perfect solution for any out-of-home application when combined with the Navori QL digital signage platform. You can assess advertising placements based on their relevance to the content or the audience looking at the screen. You can also enhance your advertising campaigns by sharing your metrics with a programmatic ad booking system. Let's move on to our next topic, digital signage content automation. When you interface Aquaji with Navori's QL digital signage software, programmed content reacts and adapts to real-time events based on the viewer's profile. For example, your screens could display unique content to women or men in a specific age group. Aquaji is also a business intelligence feeder. Aquaji's API lets companies feed their business intelligence or other data science system to produce forecasts, models, algorithms, or for cross-analysis purposes. So, why should you choose Aquaji? No identifiable data or images are ever recorded or stored by the system. Aquaji differentiates between visitors and staff members, calculates wait times and visit duration, or measures audience engagement. Aquaji's four main features can work with one or more cameras, depending on the location and area to be monitored. The Aquaji software is available as a cloud-based solution or as an on-premise version hosted on the customer's own equipment. This version can operate securely on a local network behind a firewall. Finally, Aquaji integrates seamlessly with Navori's own QL digital signage software platform. To summarize, Aquaji is a strategic marketing analytics solution that produces reliable and comparable data sets you use to improve business performance and enhance your customers' experience. Know your customers. Step up your game.